Hi, and thanks for watching my first ever NESKeytar video. If you'd be interested in hearing more about the NESKeytar, I'm making a video which explains how I built it and some of the features it has. That video will be available soon, and you'll be able to click here once it's ready. If not, subscribe and you'll see it as soon as it's available. Also, the link should be in the description. If you'd like to see some of my laser harp videos, click the annotation here. And if you'd be interested in seeing some of my theremin videos, click the annotation over here. Okay, see you later.